books. That's all the easy stuff for back to school. No one really questions the essentials, right? What about the techie extras, though? Let's ask tech expert Katie Lindendahl. She's here with some things you never would think of you need to go back to school. Good morning.
Got some very fun stuff for you today.
A lot of fun, because I love this one. It looks sort of like a computer, but this is a tricky one because you can take this with you anywhere, and I love it.
Yes, I've been looking for a printer that is portable like this for years. 2.6 pounds. Yes, this is a printer. It's super portable. It actually prints in color and black and white. It's super fast. It plugs right into your computer via USB, and I got to tell you, I've been, again, trying to find one that you can actually put in the dorm room that's super small. But also, if this is great for back to school, but I would take it as a business traveler.
I know, I was going to say, throw it in your backpack or your briefcase. Exactly. These Bluetooth speakers, perfect for any dorm room.
Always
what does make
the
them
hunt.
Different?
Yes, always on the hunt for portable, great, unique Bluetooth
speakers.
Oh,
they're not
speakers.
Bluetooth?
No, they're not Bluetooth, but what's awesome about it is, let me show you how it works. It is a Touch Boom speaker for only $25. And here's me playing a song, right? As soon as it touches the unit, it'll actually, you can hear the amplification. Super portable, 10 hours of battery life, and it's just really amazing technology. It'll charge via USB.
Another college tip we
college
love.
College tips, yes.
Great little night light. So
and it was like always the most fun decorating your apartment or your dorm room with like a really cool lamp. This is going retro. This is a Pac-Man light that actually phases into 16 different colors. You can put it on a speed actually that'll be, go right to the beat of the music. These are under $30. You can get them on ThinkGeek.com and just a super fun option that you can plug right into your computer or via micro USB.
And you'll be the cool kid at school. This is great not just for kids but also for adults.
So I test out a lot of gadgets and this one they were like, hey, can you test out the smart fabric pillows, and I was like, oh, Snooze Fest USA. This turned out to be one of the coolest gadgets I've ever tested.
Why?
It has actually changed my sleep. They make them for kids, they make them for adults, whether you're a stomach sleeper, a back sleeper, or you sleep on your side, you pick one up that is right for you. And I'm telling you, the fabric that is actually using smart technology, it's actually the official bedding of the New York Mets, the Padres, and now the Denver Broncos. It is one of the best nights of sleep that you'll ever get using moisture-wicking technology, temperature-controlled technology, and just really amazing for advanced pillows.
That's
who
quite
knew?
Is that, how much are these?
These are bed gear. They're starting at $49.99.
And they're not expensive, which really good pillows are expensive.
And they have them in mattresses and sheets, too. Highly recommend.
Okay, let's talk about luggage here. If you're heading off to school, you can't get missed with this one.
You can't get missed, and actually, literally, this is my luggage. You can see that it's scuffed up. This is R2-D2 and Darth Vader luggage from ThinkGeek. It's only $80. I have been stopped more times in the airport. It was embarrassing, too, because I went into the airport one time, and the six-year-old kid had the same luggage as me, which gets a little embarrassing, but awesome spinner wheels, fits in most overhead bins, and of course, very great for when you're traveling, both back to school or anytime.
Forget the red ribbon. Katie Lindendahl goes with Star Wars luggage to not get it confused. Katie, always great to have you.
Thank you.
Thanks for the tips. We'll put all of them on our website.